Auckland Zoo has spoken for the first time of overwhelming disappointment and frustration at the sudden scuppering of plans to move Burma, the zoo's last remaining elephant. Last week, Australia Zoo cancelled carefully laid plans to take Burma, leaving her Kiwi keepers asking why. Nicole Bremner reports.
A solo show that's a crowd pleaser and a school holiday bonus. Burma should have been in this crate winging her way to Australia this week, but the deal's off and staff are reeling.
This isn't really like backing out of a trade me auction for a toaster, is it? It's really overwhelming disappointment, really, and frustration that we've worked on this together for over a year.
G'day everyone.
Until last Monday, the famed Australia Zoo was set to become Burma's home.
They live a fantastic life here at the zoo, doing what elephants love.
But last Monday, it was made clear Burma wasn't welcome.
The email was a definitive, we're not able to take her anymore. There was no room for discussion there.
Australia Zoo's not talking, but in a statement says, after discussions with agriculture officials, we've made the incredibly tough decision to cancel Burma's transfer. And while our oldest elephant, Megawati, is undergoing treatment for a bacterial infection, our priority is the health and well-being of our herd. Auckland Zoo says it's known about the unwell elephant for months.
Involved numerous discussions between our vets about the issue, and we made the decision with them that it didn't pose any kind of risk to Burma, and so we were happy to proceed.
And Australia's Agriculture Department says it played no part in the zoo's decision. To withdraw the application to import Burma is a matter for the zoo, and that it remains open to assessing an application to import Burma should any Australian zoo wish to do so.
Just 3 weeks ago, the zoo director and senior elephant keeper travelled to Australia Zoo, spending the day there going over every arrangement for Burma's transfer. They came away thinking everything was on track.
The thing that keeps me up at night is the effect it's having on the staff. They were prepared to give up their lives here in Auckland to move across to care for Burma.
But in the meantime, the Burma show goes on.
Is she doing silly stuff behind me?
Looks like Burma 1, Aussie 0 from here. Nicole Bremner, One News.